Too long apart, she couldn't wait another day for